The pillboxer!
Team deathmatch! Move out and take position! Hostiles inbound!
Alright, what is going on, guys? Internet here, and today I am playing some Call of Duty World War II on the PC.
We need reinforcements!
I've never played this game before, but it was open beta, so I figured I would try. I don't even watch videos on this game, so I don't know how anything works. I don't know the guns or anything. But, we're gonna see how we go. I'm probably gonna just upload a full gameplay, no matter how I do. I'm probably gonna.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air!
Okay.
Enemy bomb incoming! Get to cover!
Okay, alright, well I did okay there. I'm surprised. Oh. Hey, net charge? This is sick. Oh wait, I'm gonna pick up this sniper right here. Oh man, I don't know how good this sniper is. Where's he at? Oh. This game's running okay on my PC. I think I've got everything on. Settings before I play this anymore. I just kind of wanted to record my first
game. Recon searching for targets.
But there's definitely gonna be a lot of this for this free weekend. There's gonna be a lot of content for this game. I'm gonna try to spam.
Find our borders!
I wonder how range. Ooh, this is the grease gun. I heard this is good. I've seen that.
Got one.
Let's bomb mission underway.
Sorry, man. Oh, God. A suppressor? Never gonna do that. Oh, here we go. Oh. What? Hello? That guy just... Oh. Okay. That's kind of an unfortunate kill for that guy. I spawned right next to him. Hello? Okay. I don't know what the drawbacks of the suppressor is, but it's usually like accuracy range or something. I don't know how it works in this game. Because I haven't
enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Black Ops 2. I played a little bit of Black Ops 3, but I don't know where I'm going. I want to find people.
Ah!
Jesus Christ! Scared the shit out of me. Just... Ah! How do I... I'm getting a little bit of frame lag, that's not bad on your guys' end. Oh! Is that melee? Yeah, you and me are both melee. Yo, I ain't liking this game.
Incoming enemy artillery! Get to cover!
Game. Let me know what you guys think of that.